be that female genital mutilation is completely eradicated in our local government. Yes, Lord.
Of part or whole of female external genitalia for no medical reason. Let them hang together to put an end to the practice of female genital mutilation. It has no benefit. It is not even relevant in this generation. And we are advocating that we should put our resources together, put our voices together, and condemn the practice of female genital mutilation.
It does us no good. It does no good to a girl child, rather than it causes so many problems to them. It can cause them pains, it can cause them depression, it can cause them infection with HIV, AIDS, hepatitis B, and the like, and even death. And something that can even cause all these problems. We have supported the eradication of this practice.
Female circumcision is prohibited.
We have taken a decision since last year by all the obas and chiefs in Borikwe local government, putting a stop, permanent stop, to what we call female genital mutilation.